And this morning, serious flooding in the Mexican resort town of Acapulco is stranding thousands of tourists. Some vacationers are in shelters after two tropical storms hit. The Acapulco airport is swamped in waist-deep water. Floodwaters nearly swept away some people. A zipline rescued others, but at least 47 people are dead.